Assalamualaikum everyone, this is Baiduri. In this video, I'm going to share with you an application that you can actually use in your teaching and learning, which is called Loom. All right, so if you noticed previously, I have been using Screencast-O-Matic to screen record my videos that I've been sharing with people. But for this time around, I have discovered a new application which was introduced by Professor Abdul Karim Alias from USM. And I figured that Loom is actually a lot more user-friendly as compared to Screencast-O-Matic. All right, so the things that you need to use this application is, you know, if you're talking about students need to have their laptop with a built-in camera, and they don't actually need to have any microphone because the built-in microphone in the laptop is already sufficient for them to use this application. So they can actually choose three modes. The first mode is where they can use both screen and camera, where they can actually show. It can be a website, it can be a PowerPoint slide or YouTube video, you name it, all right, together with this portion where they can actually view their video. Another one is they are a bit shy, they can just make use the voiceover feature where only the screen is captured. Okay, so it's either the screen is captured or only the video of the student is captured. So there are three options for them to choose. Okay, so what I have explored is this application is good to be explored by instructors who are teaching EPC or maybe EEC and EM, where there's a lot of speaking skills being trained in the course. For example, for this particular example, this guy is actually explaining a resume. So you can get your students to record themselves while explaining the content of their resume. Because sometimes, you know, it may take time in class for you to do so. And later, you know, based on, you know, depends on your creativity, you can let the peers to watch the video and give comments. You know, it all depends on your creativity as teachers and instructors, how to explore the possibility of this application. So I would recommend you to explore further this application called Loom, and maybe you know, you can let us know if you have more creative ideas to go about with Loom. Okay, I think that will be all this time. Thank you so much. See you in the next video.